Jez, congratulations on making your Premier League debut today. Obviously not the result the team wanted, but for you, I presume a great personal moment.
Yeah, it was a proud moment for me and my family. It's a great opportunity for me. I thank the coaches for helping me to get to this point. And I thank the gaffer for trusting me and giving me opportunity to play and hopefully more to come.
You got a bit of the ball when you first came on. How did you feel it went for you?
I felt it went quite well. I just tried to stay calm, keep the ball, and yeah, just play simple, really.
What did Patrick say to you before you came on?
He just wanted me to express myself because he knows it was a big moment for me coming on the pitch, and just wanted me to take every minute and just, yeah, keep working hard.
Have you felt like you've had the support of him since he first came and you've been training with the first team all summer, haven't you?
Yeah, I think he's been incredible from the start. He's really encouraged me, motivated me just to make sure that I keep pushing and working hard, and let me know that if I work hard, I got a chance to play regularly in the first team.
Came up against the European champions today. They were good, weren't they?
Yeah, they're incredible. I think it's a good experience for me to see the tempo that they play at, and it's just a learning curve for me and also the team. We just want to push on.
Did you have any of your family here today?
Oh, no, they weren't. None of them were here today, unfortunately.
Did they send you any messages?
Yeah, they have. It's really supporting me throughout the hard times and the good times. So today was just a good time for them to see me come on the pitch and do what I've been working towards this whole time.
It's been an amazing 12 months for you coming through. Obviously, at the 18s last season and now playing in the first team in the Premier League. Have you had time to kind of sit and think about how great it's been, or are you just enjoying the moment?
Nah, I always sometimes think about how things were like back when things weren't going so well, but I just thank God and thank my family for helping me go through the tough times, and just want to keep pushing on and keep doing great things.
And great for you, because one of your hard times must have been when you left Chelsea, but making your Premier League debut here at Stamford Bridge, and I swear coming full circle.
Yeah. It's just crazy when I think about it, because leaving Chelsea at such a young age, you're just so down, like, you don't know if football's going to work out, but just for my family and through all my coaches helping and supporting me to get to this point, I'm just really grateful for all of them.